alone, so if I decide to go to Iowa,